Last updated 1721, August 11, 2017. Notorious socialite Pebbles Hooper has turned over a new leaf. Pebbles Hooper says she has learned her lesson when it comes to social media. Sometimes you just need to let things lie. This has not previously been the 27-year-old's modus operandi. She has famously feuded with fashion designer Karen Walker and comedian Rose Matafeo and created a social media firestorm when she suggested an Ashburton family tragically died due to natural selection. But the daughter of world designers Denise Lestrange Courbet and Frances Hooper says she is done with wading into issues that she doesn't feel passionately about. In a new episode of the podcast Just One Thing, she tells journalist Sonia Sly, "Often you say things and then you've got to fight tooth and nail to not get completely crucified online. It's like the gremlin. If you give it water, it'll turn into a demon, but if you just leave it, it stays as it is." Read more: Pebbles Hooper and the fine line between serious misconduct and social media. Karen Walker hits back at Pebbles Hooper over an ethics comments. Pebbles Hooper deletes Twitter page. Socialite backtracks on comment shaving learned the hard way. Hooper says she advises others to give social media wide berth. "I've told some of my friends that they can't go on Twitter because their jobs are just too important." Hooper stepped down from her role as a newspaper gossip columnist after she made the ill-judged comments about Ashburton mother Cindy George and her children, Tewas, Telly, Sean and Pio. The family died from fumes after a car was left running all night in their garage. But, ultimately, Hooper says, people aren't even interested in what she has to say on social media. They're just bored. "My opinion is useless. I'm not a politician. It doesn't really matter. Stuff.